Hello everybody, my name is Nathan Gian and welcome back to Detroit Become Human. In the last episode, we found Jericho as well as escaping the district that we're in with Kara and Alice. Now we have to go reconcile with Hank. So we're going to open this door as Connor and see what we could do. Because I don't want to mess this up any more than I have to because, yeah, reconcile with Lieutenant Anderson. I might want to wait until that conversation is over just because I don't want to mess it up because I'm good at messing stuff up in this game. But like I said before, this game is beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, here we go.
That shit hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages, baby.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
Yeah, right.
R2? What?
All right, I'm in.
Damn straight.
So what's that about?
Hey, you won't regret this.
He hates me.
What is your
problem? But why?
Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
I wanted to say I'm sorry. Give me that option. I want to say I'm sorry. Reconcile. Apologize first.
I'm sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow.
Ah, balls.
You've even got a brand new apology program. Is it CyberLife thought everything, huh?
And then I gotta reconcile.
Here you go.
Oh, I didn't get to scan. Dang, that other guy. Hamburger, lipids, and water and stuff.
Ah, thanks, Gary. I'm starving.
I'll leave that thing here.
Not a chance. Follows me everywhere.
Okay, fine. So, I still need to reconcile. I apologize, but I couldn't just go in and reconcile. More opportunities? Enjoy your meal.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
Oh?
You didn't pay for your meal.
Gary's a friend. Ooh. I scratch his back, he scratches mine.
Makes sense. Deviants.
Maybe I should tell you what we know.
Because I don't want to go into any other stuff.
You read my mind.
Because that would just upset him more.
Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the
yes,
software.
Yes, that is what we eat.
Which can lead to them emulating a
but,
human.
But how?
In English,
why?
Please.
How does that go about?
They don't really feel emotions.
See, this is.
They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
That makes sense for simulating human emotions.
Emotions always screw everything.
Very true.
Up. The androids aren't as different from us as we thought.
I wonder if it'll happen to Connor. About Connor?
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah.
Hell no.
Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
CyberLife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
And Hank and the androids.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant?
I think this was a good way to go about it.
Why do you hate androids
at the
so
end.
Much?
I have my reasons.
I want to find out.
Ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back.
Back to the first episode.
A deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right?
Apparently.
Know everything there is to know about me?
No, except for that.
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
You, first one?
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features.
Interesting.
I just got a report of a suspected deviant. It's a few blocks
away.
Oh
no! No, it's Kara! Kara and Alice, no! No!
I'll be in the car if you need me.
No, I don't want them to be caught! No! They're my favorite! Marcus is so intriguing, his story now.
Hey, Connor!
Ooh!
You run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Alexa, turn on the lights!
Do you plan on staying in the elevator?
No. I'm coming.
Connor's so awkward. Question the suspect.
What do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noise.
Ooh, so interesting. I wonder if they're talking about the same suspect.
From this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here. But the neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under
His cap. Rock pigeon.
His cap.
Oh Christ, if we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna
anything
need
else before I go in? No, okay. Alright, well, a knock knock. Police! Down on the ground! Hank's like, okay, we're done. Knock again.
Anybody home?
Hello?
Open up, Detroit police!
Ooh.
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Bam! Alright, who's our deviant? Hold on, I want to scan-a-roo. What do we got here? That looks like a... Is that... What is this? I wish you would tell me what these things were, but I have to... Ooh, there we go. Clue? Where's another magazine? I don't know. Detroit Today! Red Ice Epidemic, the latest narcotic crisis to ravage Detroit. NATO Security Council divided over an Arctic dispute. UN warns world of World War III. I want to see the red ice thing. Nope, that's not it. Give it to me. Give me the news. Red Ice Epidemic, the latest narcotic crisis to ravage Detroit. The synthetic stimulant, informally known as Red Ice, has become the drug of choice for Detroit's growing upper class. Interesting. Analysts have pointed to Detroit's status as the epicenter of Android production, suggesting the drug flourishes in the disfatification caused by androids taking human jobs. Sociologist Dr. Julian Carter has drawn the same link with androids. As CyberLife androids spread across the country, they will bring red ice with them. Poor men and women desperate to make ends meet are vulnerable to become users or even dealers. Not only is the popularity of this drug spreading rapidly, but its chemical composition is uniquely dangerous. Therium, the main ingredient in Android Blue Blood, is among the active ingredients or agents in Red Ice and has highly destabilizing effect on hormone production. The National Association of Narcotic Prevention, NAMP, say that the problem is going to get worse. The purity of ingredients is very low and deteriorating. America's biggest narcotics industry is only likely to grow. Red Ice dealers are reported to have an unofficial motto: where there's blood, where the blood is blue, the ice is red, and the money is green. Dang! So this is something I tried to point out in like the second episode, that this Red Ice thing would be heavily influencing this whole story. So, without further ado, so there are two doors. Okay, so he's going in that one.
What the fuck is this?
Pigeons. There are pigeons outside. Ugh. Hold on, I wanna.
Jesus, this place.
I can't go in the bathroom. All right, what do we got? We got a whole room and lots of blades. So, lots of birds.
Our man's gone.
Collecting data. Military jacket. Secondhand initials RT.
RT. probably initials.
He put his initials in his jacket? That's something your mom does when you're in first grade.
ID? Rupert Travis.
Driver's license is fake.
Ah.
At least we didn't come for nothing.
And then we have one and two. So many birds. Excuse me. What is this? Cares for wild animals? What is that, like birdseed? Fridge. Fridge. Has he been living out of this fridge? Nothing?
I need some fresh air.
Suspect. He's an android, okay. He doesn't eat, which means he an android. UFD, what is that? I'm not sure what this is. Is this some kind of resistance group? Fields of Heart of City. Okay. Oop. And other clue. There it is. No fingerprints? Poster corner. Recycled paper recently moved. Okay. I don't see how that helps us. Oh! Take. What is this? Journal of some kind? For what? Oh, it's that symbol on the wall again. It's covered in the symbol. Interesting.
Found something?
What does it mean?
I don't know. It looks like a notebook, but it's indecipherable.
What's in the bathroom? Is he in the bathroom? Oh, it's that writing again. That was at Carlos's house.
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's
wow.
The same sign Ortiz's android
yes,
wrote on
yes.
The shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
Obsessive compulsive writing. Share. Analyze. Alright, what do we got here? Wooden stool recently disturbed, traces of fecal matter. And then the other clue. Oh, it's a stool, not a chair. My bad. Aha! What is this? Marker? Open marker, silhouette recently used. Color midnight mood black. Reconstruct? Was he writing when he heard us come in? Is that what happens? Suspect was recently here. And he was writing, and then he heard us. He fell. Suspect ran to the living room. Okay, so that's where we need to go. We need to go to the living room. Detective! I have detective in clue and you
Jesus,
know, frame rate's kind
things.
Of dying too. Alright, fingerprints or no fingerprints? Finger marks, recent, no traces of fecal matter, no fingerprints. Okay. Scratches? Skin marks. Okay. And then our last clue. Is this rope? Or wire, sorry, wire. Stainless steel, reconstruct. So he fell. Oop. Hold on. So it was up here. He scans it. He knocked it over when he was running towards the entrance. Oh, and then another stool. Ah, yes, that was it. He heard us enter. And he ran. Whoops, wrong way. Did he go into the closet? That symbol again in the maze. Stuck. Oh dear. I hate it when this happens. Suspect is still here. Expose the suspect. Exposed! Hank, I'm gonna expose the suspect. Why do they always have to go into the ceiling? There
God
he is.
Damn fucking pigeons.
Who is this guy?
What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Chase it! Go, Goddard, go! He's an android too. X! Nice. I wasn't ready for quick time. Square. Nice. X. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, I actually have to. X. Whoa. What is this? Connor, Europe. Fast but risky. Easy but slow. We'll go easy but slow. X. That's okay. All right, where is the R2 to scan? Oh, fast but risky. Safer detour. We'll do fast but risky. Here we go. X. Triangle. Frick. X. Nice. Go through here. Oh, this is the coolest chase sequence. Oh, I love this. Safer tour, crowded. Direct but crowded. Direct but crowded.
Look out.
This way. X. Shouting helps. All right. Gotta go for it. You went down it. Oh, I didn't. X. I didn't scan. I should have scanned. X. Jump, Connor. Okay. Can you not scan? Where'd he go? There he is. Okay, I'm not actually playing. Oh, I am playing. Go. Dang it. I missed him. Out this way. Where is he? He's up top. Okay. Safer detour. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Up here. X. Frick. Oh, I got it. I got it. X. X, got a button mash X! Go, Connor. Up, frick!
Oh, holy shit!
This way! Alright, you're at the end of the line, bud. X! Ooh. Oh dear. X! Nice! Jeez, this is awesome!
Holy
Hank
shit.
Is. Wow, Hank is right behind us, too. Get, the triangle! Button mashing triangle! Got it. Here we go. Oh. Yeah, well, I'm chasing a bad guy. Hold your horses. Up we go. Up we go. Up top. X. Shouting helps. Shut up. R2. Safe but slow. Crowded. I'll take the quick time events.
Look out.
That way. And then that way. Get him. And then, oh, we'll catch him. We'll catch him. X! Nice. Oh, I don't know where he is. I don't know where he is. Is he gonna come and tackle me? Oh. Hank, no! Save Hank. Hank. Nice.
Shit. Oh, shit. We had it. Fuck! It's my
fault. I couldn't
fault.
Let him die.
I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me.
He's a friend.
That's all right. We know what it looks like. We'll find it.
RT though. Fake name from the driver's license. That was fake.
Hey, Connor. Nothing.
That was the cool action sequence that I was hoping for in this game. The Nest. Wow. Rupert. Okay, so his name. So we have established his name is Rupert, or at least that's what we're calling him right now. Ah, back with Marcus at Jericho. November 6th, 2038, 5:13 p.m. He doesn't have a thing.
Who are you?
Though.
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
You scared me, you... Trail.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
Yeah, that... Who is that, though?
Find Jericho!
An android.
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest
working
were damaged
order.
Escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind.
Very true. Jericho?
This is Jericho?
Those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
I'm a fugitive, so I understand.
I understand how you feel. But we have more freedom
Do
here
you,
than
though?
You ever did.
Lost a little bit.
I came to Jericho looking for hope.
Looks like I'm not gonna find any here.
It's not exactly what I wanted to
hear. You're lost. Just like the rest of us.
Very true.
We didn't ask for this.
I want your jacket back, Marcus. That was a cool jacket.
Let's deal with it.
You're safe here.
Which is good, but I was scared because frickin' woman over there scared me.
Go and see Lucy.
You?
She might be able to help you.
You scared me, Settle in. Hold on. Find Lucy, explore Jericho. So I don't have to be really scared anymore, do I? How do I find Lucy? You are clearly not Lucy because there did not come thing for that. English! One of the hardest languages. Ooh. Start fire? Can I start fire? R1. That's R2. Get some light up in here. Ah, his different colored eyes is. Oh, I'm playing now. Okay, that confused me. I thought they were going to come up and talk to me. Hold on. I'm going to start so many fires for you guys. You're going to be calling me the fireman. Who are you?
I've heard humans are afraid of dying, too. Do you know what happens after death?
Who are you?
No.
Are you Lucy?
No, I don't.
Oh, Carl.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Dang. Wow. Just like that, too. Find Lucy. That was not Lucy. Okay. Because Lucy would not be dead because vital to story? I don't know. Okay, well, we just watched somebody die in front of our very eyes. That is very disturbing and creepy. Did I explore everything in this room? I did not. I did not set fire here. Wait, can I set fire here? Nope, it was a little further. Depth perception, it's very key, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh, who's here? This little boy?
They threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents.
Okay.
We salvage what we can from those who shut down.
So they can't just live on for forever. They need maintenance.
So how do they survive?
Interesting.
They won't. We're
slowly dying. Yeah, it's like Jericho was supposed to be like a safe haven, but this definitely does not seem like a safe haven. My goodness. These guys over here. Oh, another fire I can start. We didn't start the fire. It was always burning since the world was turning. Then you, are you Lucy? North. You scared me. Time here?
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any.
Is it though? Wounded!
A lot of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept.
I wonder if this is gonna turn into some kind of rebellion or something. Jericho?
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore.
Because they're probably dead?
Whoever he was, his body's probably lying somewhere on this boat. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Yeah. So it's clearly, I can still be recognized, even though if I don't have my little chip. which is a shame, because I thought that was a way out. But are you pointing? No, you're pointing to the fire. I was like, are you pointing to that safe thing? Because I didn't think that that was okay. I don't know. We have to find Lucy. Sorry, I've been dawdling. There was a place over here with a fire and a tent open. What's in here? Crate already emptied. So these are like those biomechanical parts that they need to survive. Cyberlife. So how did they get these? Cyberlife warehouse and docks, West Torrance Avenue. So am I gonna get more for these people? Hey, that's cool. Explore Jericho, but I need to find Lucy. Lucy! Hey, Luce! Lucy Goosey! So I did see there was a fire in here. So I'm going to assume that behind this little wall here is where I'm gonna find Lucy. Oh, she's the one humming. Yeah. You done been goofed. What happened to you? You sound like the from Tron, you know? D, resolution. What happened to you?
Show me.
What? Is it my damage? My dabblage? Or, oh, that's right, I'm still like cut open.
I'll stop the bleeding.
Jeez, what is this? What's the word I'm using for? I know what I'm talking about, but they don't feel pain, right? Okay. Cauterize. That's the word. Blue blood.
Drink this.
He's gonna say they should be using it for other people, right? Because he's definitely not in as bad shape as everybody else.
Give me your hand.
I'm so intrigued right now. What's happening? How? She's old. I should say. Whoa! Demon eyes!
You had it all.
Yep.
And you lost it.
Oh, is she going through his memories?
You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled.
I would be too, if that had just happened to me.
A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail?
Ooh, and I'm assuming that's how you could play the character. Choose which one.
Your choices will shape our destiny.
Ah, it's so weird. Your head is missing. That's it? Propose plan to Simon. I'm going to propose to steal stuff, is that correct? Oh, you're dead. That's so weird. So their skin goes away and stuff? Or because they're no longer functioning, yeah? I mean, that would make sense. Simon! There he is. I don't know. I feel like he's kind of a jerkwad, but I don't know. I mean, these people are living under circumstances that aren't very
Simon.
Nice. Is he the leader?
I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife warehouses in Red Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and
give
take
me a weapon.
Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons.
Ah!
And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe.
I'll do it.
But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Yes!
Maybe it's worth a try.
Okay. Good standing with the people, except for Josh.
I'm in.
Oops. All right. Ooh, Black Ops mission to steal parts. That's gonna be a fun one. Marcus hatched a plan. All right, here we go. November 6th, 2038. Which story will of Kara and Alice? That's right, they're going to the address to find help. I forgot.
You're gonna be okay? We'll get some help here.
Oh, I hope they find help. Just a bad memory. That doesn't look like a very helpful place. Hello, Girl Scout cookies. No turning back now. I mean, you could turn back, but we're in for the thick of it now. You're committed. All right, let's find out what's going on. Can I scan anything? Find help, and everything is grayed out except for the door. This game is taking, like, it was already pretty dark, but this is just taking a dark turn, man. So good, though. It's so good. I love it. Ring again. Sanctuary.
Are you Zlatko?
Zlatko?
I was told you could help us.
I don't know who told you that. You came to the wrong place. I'm sorry.
Wait. We really need your help.
We just need anybody's help at this point. And you seem like the nicest one to maybe give it to us.
Come in.
I hope doesn't turn out to be a bad guy. He seems reasonable. He really does. Because he really didn't have to do that. But hopefully he's not just some schemer. Because that would break
my
heart.
Don't be shy.
Anything to scan? Ask for help. Follow Zlokto? Zlokto. Zlokto's the name.
Luther, would you be so kind as to take these ladies' coats?
Whoa! He's a big dude.
Oh, don't be afraid of our big friend here. Luther is just an android that I helped. He keeps me company in this big, empty old house.
They must be soaked. They're probably drenched.
Please. Make yourselves at home. How did you hear about me?
Trash guy.
On the street, he said you could help us.
I see.
Oh, that picture in the background, I just saw that. That looks evil. That looks like... ugh.
Deviant, huh? What about her?
She's human.
She's the little girl I helped.
And... you want to find a safe place. Somewhere you can start a new life. I hear Canada is very lovely at this time of year. Beautiful landscapes, open spaces, clean air, android laws. Great place for a fresh
start. That was what I was
going to
ask. Are androids... androids are a thing in the world. But android laws are more restricted depending on where you are.
Of course. Well, I can help you.
Oh, I don't like him. He seems
bad. But first, we have to get rid of your tracker.
Tracker?
Yeah. All androids are fitted with a tracking device to locate them at all times. I'll remove yours,
Yikes.
And then you'll both be safe. Come
on. I don't know if I trust him.
Follow me.
He's giving me bad vibes.
No, she always stays with me.
Yes. Follows Zlokto. He seems... I don't know if I trust him.
Right this way. Everything we need is in the basement.
See, that just seems very sketchy. I don't know if I trust him. I don't trust him. Okay. This seems very weird. I feel like I'm gonna try to get, like, cut open or something.
I don't like this place.
I know, I don't either. I'm with you, Alice.
And that man.
Yeah.
Let's go. I have a bad feeling.
Careful.
I know. I don't trust him either. We have to be careful.
Yes. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna like this. Okay, so my objective is still follow. It doesn't give me an option to like... Why do you have this in the bottom of your house? These look like cages.
Please excuse the mess. I need it somewhere discreet for my machines. Removing trackers is illegal, so I opted for discretion over comfort. I hope the little one isn't too scared.
No. No, she'll be all right.
That's good.
What do you see?
Come on, Alice.
What did that unlock for me?
This way, please.
Checked on Alice. Ooh. Big burly man's behind me. And I can't get out. Okay. There's a well in your basement? Enter Zlocktos machine. Yo. Oh, I can't get out.
If you could just stand over there.
Biometric scans. I mean, it seems very legit, but at the same time, it's not. Does not seem legit. Okay. Okay, I'm going in. Oh, I feel like I'm doing everything wrong. I feel like I'm killing her. Where's the tracker?
I should warn you.
This is good.
This could be quite unpleasant.
Frick. Oh no. Oh no.
You know what's strange?
Frick.
For some unknown reason, the trackers seem to stop working in DVD.
Ah, he tricked me.
That's why it's so hard to find them.
Oh, and he sells this off
actually,
back to
there's
the...
no reason to remove your tracker.
Oh, I see.
But you said that...
Yeah.
I knew it.
People believe what they want. You deviants are so naive. They'll come to me expecting me to help them. And I just reset them.
No.
Sell them on. Or I keep them for my little experiment.
By you.
No! No! I don't want to be reset! Let me go!
Frick, no!
Oh, I forgot about the child. Lock it up.
No!
I'll deal with it later.
Alice! Alice, no!
Is there anything I can't wow. Scan? Can't do
a
anything.
Deviant that wants to be a mother. That's so sweet. I'm so deluded.
No, I don't want Kara to be reset.
It's time we put you
no!
Out
no, 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 no. No! Do I have to go through this? No! No! Buttons! Buttons, buttons, buttons! Is there anything I can do?
That's what you get for having a dream.
No!
It's up the same way.
No, I don't want to.
Believe me, you're better off being erased
no.
And feeling nothing.
Is there a way? Is there a way to...
No more pain.
Oh, was there not an option to leave? Was there an option to leave?
I almost envy you.
Kara!
Oh, poor little Alice. Oh, looks like
memory corruption detected.
Remember you at all, huh? Looks like Mommy's completely forgotten you.
Kara, what happened to you?
Oh, all right, that's enough. Come on. You bit me. I'm gonna teach you some manners, you
no.
Little bitch.
Kara, wake up!
Meet me in the living room.
What? Yes! Yes! Escape! Escape! Cause a short circuit? How do I escape? How do I escape? How do I freaking bloody escape? Is that the only way? Okay. I need a short circuit. How do I short circuit? Buttons. I'm looking. 50%. Cause a short circuit? How do I cause a short circuit? Ah! Green cable! Green cable! Green cable! Green cable! Green cable! R1! R1! Frick! Green cable! No! What have I done? Have I messed it up? Grab it. Please. Pull down! That didn't do anything for me, did it? 90% reset? No! Yellow cable! Yellow cable! R1! Am I too late? No! 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 Is there nothing that I... Do I have to? No. Excuse me? In the living room is still my objective. What the heck? What the bloody hell?
Help us.
What?
Her memory.
Yes, that's exactly what happened.
No. This can't be happening.
You have to remember.
Please.
For her sake.
He likes to play with us.
They're telling her to remember.
For his amusement. But who's the real monster? Look what he did to us. You must remember who you are. Otherwise, the little one will die.
No. It's like, how do you do that, though? How do you override a program to access deleted memory? Deleted memories! How do you do that? No, I have to save Alice. I have to. That's actually terrifying. That is creepy. It's all balls. All right, these camera angles are utterly terrifying. No, have I really forgotten? Wait, what did it say? Serve Zalkto? Is there any way I can remember? Oh, she doesn't even recognize herself. How? I don't understand how this is happening, but
I mean, I like it, I just don't understand. Okay, there are other clues, there are other things. I can't go into the living room just yet. It's back here around the table. Coats! Our coats, right? Yes, our coats!
Make yourselves at home.
And then the door? Door's one of the memories? What does that mean? I mean, it's probably like memory corrupted or something. But... we're locked in. That gives us nothing? Okay. Do I have the option to go upstairs? No. Okay. Hold on, there is this. What? What? What about this? It's an ostrich. All right. Into the living room, I guess. Dang it! I'm so upset with myself. Was there anything Master that I could have done?
Ready. Take it up to him.
Yes, Luther.
Bring food to Slokdo. I just... like... oh, I love this character. I love Kara. And Alice. Like, I can't let anything happen to Alice. No! Was there anything that I could have done to stop him? Did I choose the wrong wire? Is there anything that I could have done? Because I am heartbroken right now. No.
Just set it down on the table over there.
That's weird. Can I get into this door? Nope. Okay. And he's creating abominations. What did he say? Set it down where? Alice is nearby, I bet. On that table. I hate this! I was...
get rid of that carcass. Take it next door.
Bitch, you forgot the word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant!
Did you hear what I said?
Is it because he looks like him? Bring carcass next door. Is it still alive?
Luther!
Oh, I guess not. Carcass, I mean.
Luther!
Is this the next door that I am? Yep, that's the next. Ooh, I want to hear this.
I should be done here in 10 minutes or so. I'll have a look at the little one, see what I can do with it. Understood.
Don't say that.
I'll bring you the little one in 10 minutes.
Do I have a 10-minute timer? Yep, okay. Alright. That one's still alive. Oh, this is awful. Who is the little girl? Remember. Oh, you are still alive. How do I remember? Okay. What the hell is this? What the heck? That is an android mixed with a polar bear. Will that maul me to death if I open that? Do I dare open it? Please don't kill me. I'm a friend. Okay. That poor polar bear. Oh my gosh, this is so sick and twisted. 8 minutes 54, I forgot I was on a timer. Oh. You're alive, okay. There's this room back here. Anything else? There's a lot else. Okay, hold on. I'm on a timer. To corridor. What else are these things? I need to know. Please don't jump scare me, friend. Thank you. Observe. Red ice! Red ice! I knew it! Okay. My name's Carr. Okay, what's this door? Where does this door open lead to? I need to find more clues. Hold on. Where does this one lead to? Okay, this one leads to a corridor. Okay. I need to find out more. Can I open this door?
What are you doing here? Has the master authorized you to be here? You must always obey the master. Oh yes, you must always obey. You should not be here. You have no business here. No, you have
okay,
no
so this
here.
Is back.
If you have no orders.
This is back in that one room. Okay, so that was this. This one was... I must remember. I have to remember in 7 minutes. I don't know if I can do this, guys. Okay, down the stairs. Okay. Oh, Luther. Hi.
I'm sorry. About the little one.
What? What does that mean? What does that mean? No, I don't want to read this. No, 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 no. No, I can't look for clues right now. Okay, door. 6 minutes. Okay, through this one. What's through door number 5, 6, 7, 8? That's great. Remember, 6 minutes. Okay, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Turn on. Turn on? Oh, this won't do anything for me because I didn't turn on the TV in Hank's room, right? Or, what's his name? Todd's room. Ah, frick me. What's this?
We'll get some help here.
An error has occurred for the following application. Detroit, check your error status. Whoa, no. Is this part of the game? Or is this just like a really creepy coincidence? Oh, I have the... This is actually not okay. No! That was real? No! I'm so scared right now! No, 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 no! That was weird! Was that real?
Welcome to the Detroit Experience.
Was that real? No. That was so creepy. Oh my gosh. No way. No way that was real. No way, that was real. Oh my gosh. That was the scariest thing of my life. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna leave the episode here. I can't do anymore. Oh my gosh, that was... Holy cow. If you made it to this part of the episode, the very end, type, the androids are coming for me in the comments. That was real? I'm gonna end the episode here. I can't. Like, I legitimately can't. Oh my gosh. I thank you guys so much for watching. If there's anything like me to do, review, or play, please leave it down in the comments below, and why not like and subscribe? So I thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next one. Holy crap.